friends, welcome to our channel Reach Your Goal. Friends, today I'm here dealing with the topic thiacol. Thiacol is also called as polysulfide rubber or government rubber polysulfide. Clear? And thiacol was first synthesized by Perkins. And English chemist. Thiacol was produced by two different monomers. That is ethylene dichloride with sodium polysulfide. Undergo condensation polymerization to form the product, that is thiacol. So let me take two different monomers, that is, I have already told you, that is ethylene dichloride. Cl bond CH2 bond CH2 bond Cl. This is the structure of ethylene dichloride. So this is the ethylene and here two chlorides, that means dichloride, clear, with sodium polysulfide. This is the structure of sodium polysulfide. This is one type of monomer and this is another type of monomer. So totally there are two different monomeric units. Clear? With and times. So here both monomers having some leaving groups. That means having some functional groups. Here sodium is a functional group. Already we know that. Sodium is linked with sodium polysulfide. And chlorine is linked with ethylene dichloride. So both are having some functional groups. Though the monomeric units containing functional groups undergoes condensation polymerization. What is condensation polymerization? The two or more different monomeric units combine to form a large molecules with elimination of small molecules like HCl, NaCl, NaOH, CH3OH. These are the small molecules. So manam clear ga observe chesthe maniki ikkada functional groups anevi kanipistunnayi. So in sodium polysulfide sodium undi, in ethylene dichloride so two chlorides unnayi. So NaCl anedi manam ee sodium polysulfide lo Na ni, ethylene dichloride lo Cl ni elimination chestunnam. So condensation polymerization ante enti? With elimination of small molecules. A small molecules enti ikkada Na ikkada Cl. So rendu kalipte maniki sodium chloride kinda elimination aipothundi. So NaCl ante enti? Salt. NaCl ante salt. Minus 2 and NaCl. Clear? So remaining enti product? Bond CH2 and single bond CH2. Here Cl anedi elimination aipindi, ikkada Na anedi elimination aipothundi. So inka remaining em undi? S double bond S Na anedi elimination aipothundi with N times. This is the structure of thiacol. To properties, thiacol rubber possess strength and impermeability to gases. And tyco is not ulcanization. So it is not, it cannot be ulcanized. So it cannot be form hard rubber. మనకి ఉల్కనైజేషన్ చేస్తేనే మనకి హార్డ్ రబ్బర్ అనేది ఫామ్ అవుతుంది. సో ఉల్కనైజేషన్ చేయలేనప్పుడు మనకి హార్డ్ రబ్బర్ అనేది ఫామ్ అవుతుంది కదా. సో ఇట్ కెనాట్ బి ఉల్కనైజ్డ్, సో ఇట్ కెనాట్ బి ఫామ్ హార్డ్ రబ్బర్. అండ్ థర్డ్ పాయింట్ ఆఫ్ ద ప్రాపర్టీస్ ఇస్ థైకోల్ రబ్బర్ పొసెస్ హై రెసిస్టెన్స్ టు హీట్, సన్లైట్, ఓజోన్, మినరల్ ఆయిల్స్ అండ్ ఆల్సో ఫ్యూయల్. క్లియర్? అండ్ కమింగ్ టు అప్లికేషన్స్, థైకోల్ వాస్ మిక్స్డ్ విత్ ఆక్సిడైజింగ్ ఏజెంట్స్, is mixed with oxidizing agents, is used as a fuel in rocket engines. So manam ikkada enti ante thiokol anedi oxidizing agents lo mix chesi ante with mix chesi manam fuel kinda use chestnam, adi endulo ante rocket engines lo. Clear? And it is also used for making gaskets and also the printing rollers. Clear friends? I hope understood this.